that's important too. David set it up. There's a pub down near the river in Peoria, and just those who want to get together just to talk about what's happening to us and where we may go can just get together there. And they also end up, we find our steering committee members often come from those groups because these are the more active, more involved people. And finally, well, we have food and drink, as Dave said, but finally I want to talk about the 80-20 philosophy. The 80-20 philosophy, which probably most of you know about, is 80% of the people generally, they don't have a clue where they're going. They're just kind of floating through life. No real specific direction. The 20% are the people that provide the direction for the 80%. Of those 20%, generally 10% are racing like crazy in exactly the wrong direction. And they're the ones often that will say, hey, follow me. And a certain percentage of that 80% is going to run after the people running in the wrong direction toward socialism, toward progressivism, toward fights against the war, on and on and on with stuff like this. But there's 10% of the people that are active, that are leaders, that will create followers. And those people are you. You're the 10%, or you wouldn't be here. Now you need to stand up and you need to help other people, that 80%. You need to help that 80% understand we're fighting for our life. That's all I've got. Thank you.